take to it goes something like this. Go ahead.